We've seen some brutal matches for this title before.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal.
Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
Hoist it up. Oh, what a knee lift. Great agility there.
Set it up.
Back inside the ring. Oh my God, a clothesline. Back elbow. Hip toss.
Big reversal.
Gut buster. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Side headlock applied. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Set it up.
DDT. Covered by the champ. And he stops the count. Cross the shoulders. Up and
the title might change hands.
This is exactly what you should expect from the number one contender.
One, two.
And they kick out at two.
Missing more than that.
Incoming! He's taken to the outside.
Oh, able to counter.
Oh, this move will make you pass out. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
And looking from
down with the suplex.
Waistlock. No, no.
Oh, nasty impact.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Set it up.
Nice neck breaker.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
It is all going his way right about now.
For the championship!
The pin's broken up.
I can't.
Cross the shoulders. He wants it one more time.
Down, Samoan driver.
Gonna see a new champ!
Wow.
Pick the leg.
And he's heading back in. This superstar is digging down deep.
This superstar giving himself
the champion into the cover. Uh-oh, oh, dragon screw.
There's your favorite four-way match winner.
Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
Here is your winner, and the new WCW Hardcore Champion, Mercedes.